greeting you from the rich in Liguria, better said from the charming town of Sestri Levante. Sestri Levante will be my home for the next 2 weeks because I am attending a language school here for improving my Italian. My school is somewhere behind me, directly at the beach. And I will share with you my experience during my language stay in another episode. Now, in this episode, I would like to take you on a tour through Sestri Levante. Here, the old town I would like to show you today. And it's a peninsula. So you have one bay called the Bay of Silence, Baia del Silenzio, just the one behind me. And on the other side, just behind, the Baia delle Favole, the fairy tale bay. And the fairy tale bay got its name from the famous fairy tale writer Hans Christian Andersen, who stayed here in 1833. Now let's start our tour and I will show you the most amazing places here in Sestri Levante. Yeah, I can see the burning sky. Yeah, I can see it coming closer. Together we will stay alive. Forever, live forever. Yeah, I can see the burning sky. Yeah, I can see it coming closer. Together we will stay alive. Between these two bays you will find the main shopping street called Via 25 Aprile, and here you will find all the shops, restaurants with seafood, bars, coffee shops, and of course gelaterias with very good milkshakes.
There's the World Cup final going on. Right in front of the Basilica Santa Maria di Nazareth, the main shopping street starts, and you can only access it by foot. And then there are like four such streets, like here on the right, where you get the access to the beach, to the Bay of Silence. And this beach is completely free of charge, but there are no changing rooms, no showers. For having them, I will show you where to go. Here you will also find a lot of comfortable bars for having a good drink, something to eat. Here we are. I just passed the Baia del Silenzio and walked over the main street, and then you arrive here at the fairy tale bay. And here are all the, let's see, the buildings, the places with showers, with changing rooms, lying chairs. Here we are in the Bay of Fairy Tales. You can, in this part, you can bring your own things or then rent the facility. The advantage of this bay is that you will have the sunset here. So this one is another open lido, open for everyone. And also here you can see for one day 6 euros for an umbrella, lying chair 7 euros, and for taking a shower here 1 euro. What you will also see a lot are these kind of buildings with the paintings on the facade, like with the balconies, and a friend of mine told me that's because they didn't have enough money to reconstruct the architecture.
I hope you liked my little tour through Sestri. You will find all information also on my blog, link is below.